That's how it always was.
Was she abandoned again?
The Foster family couldn't handle the backlash they got from the people around them.
I was the bane in everyone's backs. They tried to hide it around me, but I knew.
Don't worry, Shiori. It's not your fault. Some people just are cruel.
We'll find you another family soon.
The smiles they wore were fake.
She's human trash. Who'd want to take in someone like that? Is asking to get shunned by everyone around them.
A kid like that should have died along with the parents. She's getting what she deserves.
Even when I found what I was told to be my forever home.
Don't think I took you in willingly.
I don't have time to raise two of you. You need to learn your own craft yourself. And don't even try to leech off my daughter. That job isn't yours, and you know it. You're moving out the day you're old enough to take care of your needs.
If I do it, I'll be out of here. Even though I'll be on my own, it's going to be the last time. I can do nothing while trapped in here. So, stop shaking! It'll be fine. It will be fine. They won't know. It's not your fault. You'll just knock down the first piece. Everything else will be up to fate.
Do you at least regret what you did?
Like you'd even need to ask. It was never meant to kill her. She told me... She told me she wasn't going to drink the juice. And even with escaping this place... I failed, haven't I? I can't even ask Athena for forgiveness. I used my wisdom to take the life of someone.
There's no way she would accept me after something like that. I guess I've burnt all my bridges, huh? Maybe that's why I ended up here in the first place.
Oh.
We'll be right back.
Hana is dead. Why did it have to be you? I didn't even get the chance to say goodbye. I didn't have the time to do anything. Why, out of everyone, did it have to be you?